It seems that whatever veil Thoen has cast to hide himself has been extended to hide his servants as well. The Marshland Seer was unable to discern his identity, nor that of the Death Knight. However, she did give us the location of the Purging Voice's Talisman of Unclouded Vision. This talisman detects necromancy in all its forms. The voice would use it to find undead that they would then purge. The cult itself was wiped out during the Demon Wars, but the talisman should still be at the ruins of their Church of Despair. I believe demons have made the swamps their home now. Would you be up to retrieving this talisman for me?
If the price is right, my sword is yours.
Nobody comes around these parts anymore. Not since demons took over the old Purging Voice worshipping grounds. That's why they put guardian statues all everywhere, to keep wanderers away.
We have an urgent contract from Sir Baker from the Valen military. It seems they've discovered the identity and location of Thone the Undying. He's hidden in an old abandoned Ashkent forge out in the scorching wastes.
The bounty on Thone's head keeps rising. Time to get paid.
We should go at once, before Thone realizes we know where he is.
Thank you.
You trapped me in here!
Me? You trapped me in here!
Why are you here?
Got a tip there was a Kanashi warhammer that was ripe for the plucking.
So if you didn't trap me in here, then that means...
This is a trap meant for the both of us!
Truce?
Truce!
Have a...